Breakfast with the Governor.
Well, hi, everyone. Good morning. It is now 6:30 on this Wednesday, February 22nd. I'm Marissa Mays. Melissa is live in Santa Fe right now. She is sitting down having some coffee with Governor Martinez at the governor's mansion. Good morning, Melissa, and good morning to the governor.
Hi, Marissa. Good morning. Yeah, we have a lot more to talk about. Quickly, though, we want to talk at the end of the week. You're going to be heading to the National Governors Association in D.C. Tell us what that's all about.
Yes. It is a meeting. They have meetings throughout the year. And it's a getting together of all of the governors in the country, exchanging ideas and best practices and what we can do better to improve our economy and be more competitive within our states. It's a really good meeting to pull together the best policies that exist in the various states.
Do you hope to get something particular out of it when you go?
Sure. You know, how we make New Mexico more competitive and how we compete with these other states to bring jobs to our area. We're unique. We're on the border. We have the ability to have trade with Mexico, which we're working on right now. And so how do we bring those best ideas and practices here to New Mexico?
Okay, when we come back, we're going to talk about the bill to end social promotion that died in the legislature. So we're going to talk about that when we come back. Back to you guys.
All right. Thank you very much, Melissa. We appreciate it. And we'll talk to you soon.